अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट, टुडे आवर टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज अक्यूट टेक्रायोएडेनाइटिस। नाउ व्हाट इज वी विल डिस्कस डिफरेंट पॉइंट्स, डेफिनेशन, कॉजेस, क्लिनिकल फीचर्स एंड ट्रीटमेंट। वी विल एक्सप्लेन, वी विल डिस्कस दीज फोर थिंग्स इन दिस टॉपिक। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ अक्यूट टेक्रायोएडेनाइटिस? इट इज एन अक्यूट इन्फ्लेमेशन ऑफ लैक्रिमल ग्लैंड्स। You have to remember, adenitis, it means there is something, inflammation. In the definition, it is acute inflammation of lacrimal glands. Now, what are the causes? There are two types of causes. It may be viral or it may be bacterial cause. Now, point number three, what are the clinical features? These two points are so much important. We are going to discuss. What are the clinical features? It is so much important. What is the treatment? It is so much important. You have to remember these points. What are the clinical features? There are four clinical features. There are four points of clinical features. I am going to discuss. The first and important part is pain and discomfort in the upper and outer portion of orbit and eyelid. You have to remember two things, pain and discomfort. Where? In the orbit and the eyelid. Number two, you have to remember, eyelid become red and swollen with typical S-shaped curve of its margin. Point number three, painful proptosis with the displacement of eyeball downward and inward. Remember, there will be painful proptosis. And eyeball will be displaced in the downward and inward. Point number four, the origin of eyelid is painful and swollen and reddish glands. What are the main points? Pain and discomfort of the orbit and the eyelid. Eyelid become red and swollen. Painful proptosis. Origin of the eyelid is painful. Four points, pain and discomfort of the eyelid or orbit. Eyelid become red and swollen. Painful proptosis. Four point, emergence of eyelid is painful. You have to remember these points. Now, what is the treatment? Always treatment is related to the cause. Treatment is directed to the cause. In case of permanent infection, treatment is, we are going to discuss the treatment. In the case of permanent infection, treatment is antibiotic, local drops. So we can give to the patient in the form of drops. Number two, systemic bacterial antiviral therapy. We can provide in the form of tap. We can also provide in the form of injection. Point number three, systemic analgesics. We can also provide systemic painkiller to the patient in the form of tablet, in the form of injection, mostly in the form of tablet. Number four, it's heart fermentation. It is also an important treatment, heart fermentation. The last and the important treatment, we will provide this type of treatment only when it is necessary. When all other types of treatment fails, then we will provide this type of treatment. We will incise and drain when it is necessary. Incision and drainage only when it's necessary. Students, this is the topic. If you have any questions, you can ask from me. So please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, so that you can get every topic related to the eye. Thank you so much.